But I guess I've always been sort of quirky, offbeat, a little twisted.